Yesterday, I ate a clock. It was very time consuming, especially when I went back for seconds.